In this video, we will try to understand how we can perform feature selection using metaheuristics. Topics covered in this video. First, we will try to understand what is feature selection problem, main components used for feature selection techniques, feature selection process, feature selection applications, what is feature extraction, and how we can perform feature selection using any metaheuristic algorithm. For any feature selection problem, our objective is to select finest subsets of features from feature data set. And here you can see how we can write any feature selection problem mathematically. Suppose we have a data set S, and this data set contains n number of features. So here you can see we have a data set S, and it contains n number of features. You can see here. Now suppose we have total 7 features in this data set. Now value for n, we have 7. So we have 7 features in this data set, feature 1, 2, 3, up to 7, as you can see here. Now we will select the relevant features from this data set. So here we will select the relevant features from this data set. So here we will perform feature selection and feature extraction. Now we will select only relevant features from this data set. So suppose we have total 5 relevant features in this data set. So we will extract the relevant features from this data set. Here you can see we have only 5 relevant features, and total number of features we have 7. For example, now let's try to understand feature selection problem with an example. Features mean parts of something. For example, here you can see different facial features. For face recognition or face detection problem, you can see here different facial features like face, eyes, nose, and mouth. Now next question is, why we need feature selection? Suppose we have feature data set and it contains 8 features, and we have to select the relevant features, as this data set contains relevant and irrelevant features. Next, we will remove the irrelevant features to save time and to improve accuracy for any particular problem. So here you can see we have total 8 features in the data set, and now we will remove the irrelevant features. Suppose F7, F8, and F6, they are irrelevant features, and we removed the irrelevant features. Now we have only relevant features in the data set, that is feature 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now we will use this data set for the testing and training, and after this process, when we will use this data set for the testing and training, it will save time and it will also provide accurate results. Here you can see different components used in the feature selection process. Database, that is the feature database. Next, we have feature subset selection, feature subset evaluation, and feature validation. For example, we are doing face recognition, and here you can see this is the input image, and we need output that is similar to the input image. In the data set, you can see we have different facial features. Like for this image, you can see we have eyes, nose, and mouth, and you can see here we have different irrelevant features also in this database. And next, we will select the relevant features only, and then we will evaluate the selected features, and in the end we will perform features validation. Feature engineering is the pre-processing step used for feature selection and feature extraction. In the feature extraction, we extract the relevant features from the feature dataset. For example, you can see here, this is the feature dataset, and here we will extract the relevant features only. And in the feature selection process, we select a feasible subset for the features. And next we can see different techniques that we can use for feature selection: supervised learning and unsupervised learning. Supervised learning is used for label data, and we can use this for classification and regression. Unsupervised learning is used for unlabeled data. For example, again, you can see here for face recognition problem, you can see here, this is the face data set, and it contains different facial features like eyes, nose, mouth. And from this data set, now we will remove the irrelevant features to save time and to improve accuracy. Next, you can see here irrelevant features. Now you can see irrelevant features in this data set, different animals, eyes. You can see here horse eye, hen eye, and gorilla eye. So we need only human facial features in the data set. So we will remove the irrelevant features, and now you can see we have the relevant features in the data set that we will use for the training and the testing. So here you can see we have different feature selection technique that we can use: supervised learning and unsupervised learning. In the unsupervised learning, we have filter method, exponential method, randomized method, and sequential method. Filter method is faster and expensive. Exponential method, you can see here, branch and bound method. Next one, and here we have randomized method. This method use population-based approaches, that is meta-heuristic algorithms. For feature extraction, we can use CNN to extract features from the raw data, and we can use this for image classification, object detection, speech detection, text classification, and image segmentation. Now you can see here feature selection process. First we have feature data set. It contains different features related to the problem, and next we will apply any algorithm, and here we have feature subset, and then we will use any classifier. Here we have different types of classifier: KNN, ANN, SPM, and the most popular one that is commonly used is KNN. And then we will do performance evaluation and check accuracy. We can use feature selection for classification problems, text mining problems, image analysis, clustering, text categorization, image recognition, and regression. Now we will try to understand how we can perform feature selection using any meta heuristic. In meta heuristics, feature set solution is represented using 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, 1, like this. Here, 0 represents feature is not selected, and 1 represent that the feature is selected. And here you can see this is the simple process that we can use for feature selection using any meta heuristic algorithm. First we have feature database. It contains different features related to problem. For example, we are trying to perform face recognition. So this data set contain different facial features. Next we will perform feature extraction. We can perform this using CNN, and on the extracted feature we will perform testing and training. And next we will perform feature selection using any meta heuristic algorithm. For example, we are using here artificial hummingbird algorithm. So apply the algorithm here. Here, instead of artificial hummingbird algorithm, we can use any meta heuristic algorithm. And after that, when the stopping criteria is met, we will evaluate the solution and then we will display the result. So here this is the simple process. First, we have the feature data set for the specific problem. Then we will extract the features. After that, on the extracted features, we will perform testing and training, and then we will apply meta heuristics for feature selection, and then we will reduce the testing set, and then we will evaluate the performance. And for performance evaluation, we have different metrics like true positive, true negative, false positive, false negative. We can use that for performance evaluation. So this is the simple process how we can perform feature selection using any meta heuristic algorithm. So that's all about this video. If you have any question, you can comment below, and thanks for watching this video.